Look. Greg, I can tell you got stuff going on inside. Don't stuff it down, don't stuff stuff. No, I mean confide.
Huh?
Don't shut me out, pal. Don't back away. Let's, what's it called? Let's delve.
Yeah.
Nothing's as tough as being 12.
I'm 11.
Right. Look, Mom said we should have a conversation. Then she up and disappeared. Why have you been acting weird? Oh no, you're changing.
Greg, it's time you and I had a little talk.
Little talk?
Parts of your body that used to be smooth have hair. That means you're changing. Sweaty your armpits and stinky your underwear. That means you're changing. All of the hormones, all of the moods, lotions and creams and gels. So many questions, rules, and smells.
Dad, you don't need to do this.
Oil on your forehead, pimples on your brow. Special kinds of urges we won't get into now. Look at me, I'm helping. Look at you, you're pumped. Greg, I hope I'm on the right track here. Otherwise, I'm stumped. Boy, life keeps changing even for a grown-up. Only on a bigger stage. Middle school to middle age. Life's really just a string of disappointments. Leaving you with diddly squat. Son, you'll be all right, or not. Oh no, good luck with changing.
Thanks, Dad.
Good talk. I love you.